The UK government has allowed international students to stay in the country for 2 years after graduation to find a job, reversing a decision made in 2012 by then Home Secretary Theresa May. The move partially aims to recruit students from disciplines such as maths, engineering and technology. Over 4.5 lakh international students studied in the UK in 2017-18. Subscribe to the channel for more news.